football.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 150 pounds, Spike Dudley.
And from Hanover, West Virginia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Jamie Noble.
As we mentioned, minutes away from the Great American Bash on pay-per-view. The Bash was born all the way back, Taz, in 1985. Rocket Promotions giving us the first Bash, a mainstay for years. In fact, at the time, it was the second longest sports entertainment spectacular behind WrestleMania. And this year, after a four-year hiatus, the Great American Bash is back, thanks to general manager of SmackDown, Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle's a genius, Cole. Come on, we've touched on that already.
It's appropriate the Bash came back here in the South in Norfolk, Virginia, as Jamie Noble goes to work on Spike Dudley. Also in the Bash tonight, Cruiserweight Championship on the line. Rey Mysterio versus Chavo Guerrero. And Chavo, of course, won that 10-man Battle Royal to determine the number one contender Thursday night on SmackDown, in which these two superstars were involved.
Yes, and I'm sure Jamie Noble and Spike Dudley after this matchup. Whoa, heads up! Whoever comes out victorious in this matchup will be watching to see who will win that matchup. Rey Mysterio or Chavo Guerrero on the Great American Bash for the Cruiserweight Championship.
Well, Raw fans on Spike TV, of course, familiar with Spike Dudley. Came over to SmackDown in the draft a couple of months back and has really done well here on SmackDown.
Yes,
look at Jamie Noble, nice scoop slam.
Nice,
the
nice.
Hooks the leg and Spike kicks out.
That quick power slam, those pop of the hips by Jamie Noble. Very well versed in different throws and submission. Jamie Noble can use those hips very well.
And I'm finding it hard to take my eyes off the cement mixer, which is parked here in the Norfolk Scope Arena. A mixer which may be used tonight to bury Paul Bearer in a crypt, a glass crypt of concrete, if The Undertaker does not do the right thing tonight.
Again, whatever the heck that is,
here's
we don't
the
know.
Cover by Noble, kick out by Spike Dudley. Another cover by Jamie Noble, hooks the leg and a kick out again.
Well, Jamie Noble's relentless. He'll stay on his opponent until he gets a victory, except when he yells at people.
One of the things I noticed when we were in the ring moments ago, and there you see the cement mixer, was that bull rope that you were holding and that cowbell. That cowbell in the middle of that bull rope, that's pretty sharp. It could be used as a weapon.
Straight up metal right there. That bull rope that I had in my hands is the actual rope, bull rope that Bradshaw, JBL, and Eddie Guerrero will be using in that matchup tonight.
The WWE Championship match tonight, and Jamie Noble really taking it to Spike Dudley here in this Cruiserweight matchup on Spike TV.
Yeah, Jamie Noble's got a crisscross modified choke on Spike Dudley right now, but Spike getting to a vertical base, doing the right thing here, but Noble stopping.
Jamie Noble with that knee right to the back, and now the clubbing blows to the back of the neck of Spike Dudley.
Oh,
Spike Dudley rolls it through, may catch him, and Noble just kicks out.
That's the thing about the Cruiserweights, they're so darn quick, man, you gotta keep your eye on them.
Jamie Noble, of course, a former Cruiserweight champion. You know he'd love to get right back into the title hunt.
Yep, look at this, look at this. The delayed vertical, oh, nice counter.
Spike Dudley
stand
lands on his feet.
Stand and switch, whoa!
Jamie Noble through the second rope, and it buys Spike Dudley some time.
Sure did. What do you think's going through Paul Bearer's mind, Cole?
You can only imagine.
Who knows?
Paul Bearer is going to be strapped to a chair, which is in that glass crypt. That glass crypt is 4 foot by 4 foot by 8 foot high.
We haven't seen Paul Bearer for weeks, Cole. Who knows? I mean, the condition demands it anyway.
Oh, and Spike Dudley outside the ring with the right hand to Jamie Noble. And another point on that glass crypt is Noble ripped spine first into the apron of the ring. And a slam by Spike, and what's Spike gonna do here?
You gotta watch out here.
Oh, right into the gut of Jamie Noble.
Referee Charles Robinson might have counted somebody out. Both these athletes outside for a long time.
And remember this glass, look at Spike Dudley, hook of the leg, shoulders down, kick out by Noble. This glass crypt that Paul Heyman had designed, the glass is 3 inches thick, so nobody can bust into this thing and nobody can bust out of it.
Oh yes, Lexan, which is basically bulletproof. Bulletproof glass, you can't bust the thing open or nothing. Paul Bearer will be literally trapped inside that crypt with possibly concrete pouring all over.
A neck breaker, and Jamie Noble feels the end may be near, perhaps setting Spike up for that tiger bomb.
Yeah, that's exactly what Noble's doing here. Uh-oh, counter, counter.
Jamie Noble rolling through Spike Dudley, shoulders down, they have him here. Jamie Noble's got the ropes. The referee, Charles Robinson, did see it in time.
Good job by the referee
there. Spike rolling Noble up, shoulders down, and Noble just kicks out.
That was smart by Spike to try and capitalize on Noble arguing with Robinson.
Spike Dudley going for the Dudley Dog. Second rope, connecting, clamps Jamie Noble. Here's Spike Dudley into the cover.
Here's your winner,
Dudley.
Good job, bro. Spike picked up the victory over Jamie Noble here tonight.